we're heading into it, Frank. Fucking sleeping its ass off. You said fuck it, huh, Brandon?
Huh?
You said fuck it?
What?
Beef jerky?
I know y'all. That was maybe the problem. Now y'all be needing to stop, take that sumbitch off. You got any dry fucking towels? God damn it, I meant to bring some. Your side did this right here with this polyester shit and all it does is smear it.
Yeah, my shit won't fit on my fucking thing on.
Thank you.
Thank you. Hermosa trail here. We missed the, oh, maybe he decided if he wanted to go back and do that.
Which one did we just come off of?
The Hermosa, we just went all the way up from here.
Yeah.
All the way up Hermosa, upper Hermosa, I think he wants to try to come back.
Oh yeah,
that way.
That'd be sweet. Oh, I see.
Four wheelers can go on this.
Yeah.
See, it was four wheel ride wide when we got to here.
Yeah, yeah.
We saw the lady in the creek with the big titties.
Yeah.
One of the kitties.
She was all stretched around looking too. Yeah. A little poked out. That wouldn't be a bad walk from here because this is one of their vehicles, probably.
Yeah, I was like, how the hell did they get up here?
down the hill.
Shit.
Yeah.
roll the pork him
up the hill.
Now get that piece there, kind of put it right over here. Can you get some more broken sticks and shit?
That's a massive freaking log.
Well, my idea is
good job, I tell you. But I was there to supervise the engineering.
Of course, the trail boss.
You know, Tom, who's trained and makes, you know, millions of dollars being an engineer, you think he would have been right up there, you know, doing that stuff and all that.
Yeah, but he was close to retirement right there.
Plus, it's not styrofoam.
Yeah. Where's Joe going?
I guess he's got another ride. Maybe, hey, he's going to go get a ramp. He's going to make a ramp for the other side.
That branch. Eric, grab that branch right there and break it off.
Oh, watch the helmet.
What the fuck?
What's he digging for?
What the hell?
Joe.
Hey, Joe.
Digger Joe.
Man.
What is under your face, Joe?
He's wiping his hair down with ball sweat.
Joe,
get you some. Dig it. Work it. Damn.
He hurt his dick some sticks. Oh, he was digging the wrong kind of
stick. He's got pine cones down there, man. What the hell?
Pine berries.
Holy woo. I hope he's got all the rain.
Whoa. Watch where you put that thing. Whoa.
Oh.
Here you go, dude.
Yep.
Yeah. Smart guys.
No, that stick ain't gonna work. Come on, Joe, you got it there. No, not that one. There you go, that one's just the right size.
Big stick.
Big stick, here, there we go.
Oh.
Oh man!
It's like, what's for lunch?
We're working on this so we can prop it up.
Yeah.
Okay, ready for this?
Oh, there you go. Look at these guys. Master trail. All
right, hang on. Let me throw some more shit up here.
How about that?
Okay, we need to roll the log over so this cut here matches this angle.
Okay, roll the log over.
Okay. Now, swing your end around. All right. I guess at least hold the back tire. Hold the tire to get it up to.
I'm gonna log you.
When he gets the front tire up here, I'm gonna grab it. You're gonna grab the bike from that side to bring it down here so it doesn't fall.
That's it. So I stay on the high side, right?
Yeah. Alright. Back it up just a hair. You're right on this lip.
Okay. Ready? 1, 2, 3.
Okay, you ready to teeter? Are you on the pike or no?
No, keep up the pike. There you go.
Good,
huh? PBS, fucking moss.
PBS.
All right, move that pick way
down. Take it down the road, Joe.
Frank says, see you later, motherfucker.
Oh, shit. That was down here.
All right, don't rest it on the pipe.
There you go, Joe.
Okay.
Wait.
Make sure it doesn't roll down the hill.
1, 2, 3.
Practice with one.
That was
pretty easy.
Yeah,
yeah, we're not
this
there
shit
yet.
Is slippery.
It's on Maldives.
He's like a big bull, this motherfucker. My hips are hurting because I got to spread my legs so far to get around some bitch.
Come on, Frankie. Last one, buddy.
It's got moss all over it like it's been laying here a while.
I guess it could have had it already.
1, 2, 3.
Ooh, nice and high. Yeah, come on. A little higher. Oh, give her over the pipe.
We
okay.
Got the skid plate. We got the glide plate.
Glad he's got them aluminum freaking chain locks. It'll make it a lot lighter. Good job.
Yeah, it's compensate for the gas.
Machinery.
All right.
Excellent job.